Does your Pokemon Go keep loading or get stuck on the loading screen while playing or opening the game on Android? Worldwide, many Pokemon Go users keep complaining about the loading or stuck loading screen issues on Android or iOS devices. So after I analyze these issues, here I present the top 4 proven solutions that will fix your loading screen issues for your Pokemon Go. So let's get started. First, you must fix your internet issues and boost your internet speed. So, open setting, scroll down, tap the additional setting, tap the developer option. Now, scroll down and look for a setting called Wi-Fi scan throttling for your Wi-Fi. And always keep mobile data on for your mobile network. After these settings, now find out graphic drive preference. Tap setting graphic driver. Now go back and run an internet speed test on your device. You can open a browser, type internet speed test, now check your speed. Now if you still have a problem, open setting, tap connection and sharing. Now choose the SIM card that you have mobile data on. After that, reset your mobile network on your Android device. After solving your internet issues, the next process that you need to follow is open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, find out Pokemon Go apps, tap on it, tap auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, also camera and others. Now go back again, tap other permission, enable the option, display pop-up windows while running in the background. Also enable all the other settings for Pokemon Go games and mobile. Go back, scroll down, tap restricted data usage. Now tap battery saver, tap no restriction. Now lastly, tap clear data, tap clear cache, tap OK. Now restart your Android device. After following all the processes on your Android device, open up the Pokemon Go game and check your loading issues. Now still have the same stuck at loading screen issues? Be sure to let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.